trying to get down, that I'm more balanced to ground.
I've got too many people.
They will be next. Step in, stand clear of the closing doors, please.
I can't scream, sorry. They took my voice.
That's good.
Four rounds, six, eight runs, eight cards.
I'm gonna try.
No, wait, I'm pressing it on 46.
Attention riders, we are holding here in the station momentarily to accept connecting passengers from the Q local train across the platform.
Oh. Boo!
Step in, stand clear of the closing doors.
What is that? Sashin look at
it.
Used to be a train operator.
I love that.
I'm retired.
Oh, yes, I am.
Damn.
Hey, that's me, man.
I'm retired.
What's going on? Yes. Yes, it is.
Can you actually looking at the picture on the tower?
I'm
This is Newkirk Plaza. Transfer to the Q local train across the platform. Manhattan bound Q Express. Express stops only. Church Avenue will be next. Step in, stand clear of the closing doors, please. Once again, Express stops only. Church Avenue is next. Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
That is the book of legends. Book of God.
I put it together.
I love it. I love it.
Good morning, riders, and welcome to the farewell ride for this R32. After 58 years of service, we are giving our Brightliner subway cars a bright send-off with a series of special last rides. Thank you for hopping aboard, and learn more at nytransitmuseum.org. Transfer to the next arriving Q local train across the platform.
This was the very train that literally...
Clear of closing doors, please.
We're dropping mics out here, huh?
So we're
dropping mics out here.
These cars, to be honest with you, the greatest of all time.
Required by federal mandate to wear a face mask covering your mouth and nose completely. Please be socially responsible and do your part. Wear your mask properly, covering your mouth and nose completely.
Not being, not telling this story, not being, 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 not being
So that's the reason why, you know, you got to get out of there. So, you know, it's because of that, it's the reason why I'm like, no, I am sticking to Jesus, I'm sticking to, you know, the Lord. For me, today, this is the time, and I'm also the time of the as well. Just be honest, I'll still make contact, absolutely. It's just not going to be the right one that I've never looked at.
I feel bad. That's just really bad. The things that
What network are you guys with? Oh, okay, that's cool. That's one of the first things I noticed when I looked inside. So it looks like the mass is still there. A lot of needles are still there. The inactive portal is still there. The dam is still there. A lot of needles are still there. That's a great position for us. We're all safe. We got the work. And we have the motion right there.
It's fantastic.
Thank you.
Yeah.
7th Avenue. Manhattan bound Q train, Atlantic Avenue, Pacific Street, Barclays Center will be next. Step in, stand clear of the closing doors, please.
What the fuck? Why are these seats hit? Oh my god. It's hot.
Why are they so hot?
That's disgusting.
It's because someone sat on it. That's why.
No, it's abnormally hot. What the hell?
Someone decided to light a fire on this train. To take it out of service.
Someone decided to have a fucking baconator from Taco Bell. And it has
I'm going to go to the next one.
Oh, that was another car. That's why this car is eight. That's why this train is eight cars. They're just damaged because someone was like, who can get the entire
thing?
Someone decided to play all... Someone decided to play all four battles and took the train.
Do they have police out there?
Huh? Pretty sure, yeah. I don't know. But I mean, if there isn't, then what's the point?
Yo, this is Calvin.
All the stations in like lower Manhattan are shitty. Like the financial district, the hard train.
Yeah,
especially on the W line.
I mean, of course, this thing doesn't swing around, but it rocks. Like, when it speeds up, it's just like, of course,
I know. When it goes to rough track, there's really nothing. When it goes to rough track, the train just goes like this.
Thank you. Yeah, World Trade Center is a big, yeah, the World Trade Center is a big no, but other places are like, pretty sure.
This is an L-8 stop in Manhattan. Transfer to the N train to Astoria on this platform. Transfer to the 6, J, and the R train via the staircases on the platform. Uptown Q Express to 96th Street. Q train to 96th Street. Next stop, 14th Street Union Square. Step in, stand clear of the closing doors.
Yo.
I did not know that.
Oh,
sitting on us now.
Uptown Q Express to 96th Street, 34th Street, Herald Square will be next. Step all the way in, stand clear of the closing doors, please.
That's cool.
This man is fucking on it. He's got dream level. Stop it.
In China, they don't care. They really don't care.
Square 42nd Street.
No, we're not all of us here. No, we're not all of us here.
A dead lizard story? Damn!
My family is starving. We don't like to eat out.
You have no teeth in five leg feet.
Uptown Q Express to 96th Street. Lexington Avenue, 63rd Street will be next. Step all the way in. Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Okay, there's a part where... Oh my god, I want this
person. I lived here all my life, okay?
Oh, it's a freaking plane.
Ah, there we go.
Oh yeah, I heard of that.
Yay!
Yeah, this
shit
costs like $71 an hour.
For 2 miles of track.
For 2 miles of track.
That's nice.
Damn, that's $2 billion.
Our money was well wasted.
Economics, who needs them?
MTA wasted money. Waste of money.
Oh,
my
God.
Two train to 96th Street, 86th Street will be next. Step all the way in, stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Oh, shit, that looks cool. No, it's cool.
Please step all the way in, stand clear of the closing doors.
Okay, we gotta, like, step in, man.
No, but I
know. And
so
this
is 86.
That's nice. Everyone's cool. God damn.
How was that?
I have no idea. Yo, but this looks so cool though.
Thank you.
the train, we will be returning back south to Brooklyn in passenger service.
Yes, sir.
Well, I'm going to continue doing that. Then go back up and get off at 86 for some lunch.
Michael, give me
this is a Brooklyn-bound Keel Express train. The next stop is 86th Street.
I did say stay in the hills. The
Man, it's crowded.
They're clear to closing doors in the front.
I saw how can we get out of this place?
The front and the back, obviously. Hi, ladies.
How you holding up, Lorenzo?
Yeah, I'm this as well. No, Papa's with me.
Papa is with him right now, riding the train.
Yes, that's his spirit. God bless.
Yeah, that's it. Where's Jen?
He's at work.
Every time she tells me he's gonna come, he's always at work. They have us as a circle, not as a diamond.
This is a Brooklyn-bound Q Express train. The next stop is 72nd Street.
You see, look, 1 minute. Brighton Beach.
Clear the closing doors, please.
Time to put on my skin.
Oh, shut up!
I saw it when they came up and then it turned and then they went right back. Everyone's like, yeah, it's in the wrong park. They're going to pick up, I guess. Huh? Practically everyone's like, all around all places and wait for this train.
Well, I mean, this is
so, and then they went right back to
Brighton. Hmm?
And then the train stopped.
Why what?
The train, everybody's.
Because today is the last day for this one.
Yeah.
After today, they're going to retire. This is like the last ceremony
of this
R32. Not the Q line, but the R32.
Yeah, because this is a transit museum, the event.
This is a special event for the last day for these trains, these models.
Yep. They're going to present about new tech train called R179.
Train. The next stop is Lexington Avenue, 63rd Street.
Let's go to Times Square.
nosebleed.
Now all your messages came in.
Yeah.
Look at the old
subway. Yeah.
ACCD. No,
no,
he got it.
Well, the audio is Express Train, Brooklyn bound Q Express Train. Next stop, 42nd Street, Times Square. Step out of the way and stand clear to closing doors, please.
That was my two friends. Justin Davalos, the one who reported on Lewis.
Yeah, okay.
It's 11:11. Make a wish. The more you clean it, the more you're gonna end up getting sick and.
Thank you.
said. This is Bunyan Square.
What's a Bunyan Square?
This is a Brooklyn bound Q Express train. The next stop is Canal Street.
Yeah, it is. Bunyan Square. Yeah, Bunyan.
Because he has a bunion.
But he says Bunyan.
Step all the way in, use all available doors. Stand clear the closing doors, please.
That was Kamala Harris.
Oh my god, if she's here?
Yeah.
I'm surprised nobody smacked the shit out of her.
Forget about it. I always smacked the shit out of Alejandro Ocasio-Cortez. He also represents New York.
Oh.
Alejandro Ocasio-Cortez. Such a pure hypocrite. I mean, she goes, she was on a South Florida that day when we were over there to celebrate the Lord. She couldn't be over here because this fucking city in the state is much more than that man can't be. So she wanted to be down in Florida to be free. She don't understand.
Oh look, I hear the work train running. From here. I did.
Thank you.
good if you get a bolster. Of course, he will send a picture. He will get pushed and thrown to the floor.
Attention passengers, federal mandate requires all passengers to wear a mask that covers both your nose and mouth for the entire duration of your trip. Once again, federal mandate requires all passengers to wear a mask that covers their nose and mouth for the entire duration of your trip in the subway. Next stop, Atlantic Avenue, Barclay Center.
Thank you.
Stop on the Brighton line, you make sure. to the Q local train. Once again, this is the Q express train making express stop. This is the Brighton Beach bound Q express train. Q express train. The next stop will be Church Avenue. Church Avenue will be next. There'll be another Q train behind us making local stops. Next stop, Church Avenue. Step all the way in. Stand clear to closing doors, please.
Everything that she was explaining to them just reminds me of what I'm on about being, you know, being interested in the stuff.
Wow.
She's right here.
Sorry that I got. My father told my mother, well, look, that's what my son is into. That's what my son is into. But it's my son on his way. Thank you.
once again, this is a Q Express, Q Express. Path to Newkirk will be Kings Highway. This is a Brighton Beach bound Q Express train. Q Express to Brighton Beach. Next stop, Kings Highway. Kings Highway next. Step all the way in. Stand clear of the closing doors, please.
Okay.
Visit the New York Trans Museum in Brooklyn. Next stop, Jason and Bank, followed by the final stop of Brighton Beach. Coney Island bound Q train. This is the last stop. This train will be going back to 96th Street, 2nd Avenue.
Thank you.